Pastor Robert Turner here of New Birth Ministries. Today is our 2-minute drill, and today I want to have a special drill today because Sunday is Mother's Day. And so I just want to highlight my beautiful and my wonderful mother on today's 2-minute drill. Let's go. Don't have all day. I only have 2 minutes. So let's go to Ephesians, the 6th chapter, and I want to read verses 1-3. And it says, "Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right." Then he says, "Honor your father and your mother, which is the first commandment with a promise, that it may be well with you and you may live long on the earth." Now, I want you to understand that the writer here of Hebrews, Paul, made a distinction between obedience and honor. Obedience and honor is not the same thing. The first thing he told you to do was to obey your parents. And the benefit for obedience, it says, because it's right. It's just right to be obedient. But the glory comes in honor. He says that the blessing is tied to honor, not necessarily obedience. Here's why. Because honor is not a reflection of how great they are or how great they were. Honor is a reflection of how great your character is. So the way that I show my character is how I honor someone. And it has nothing to do with how great they were as a parent, great they were as a wife, great they were as a friend. You're not honoring them because they were great sometimes. You're honoring them because of your character. And I was talking to somebody the other day, and he said, "How do I honor a mother who didn't cover or a father who didn't bother? How do I honor them?" I said, "Do you have any children?" He said, "Yes, I have a child." He said, "It's the greatest gift I ever had." I said, "Well, that's why you should honor your father. That's why you should honor your mother. Because if it was not for your mother or your father doing what it took for you to get here, you would have never received the blessing of your child that you have today." And so today I want to honor my mother, who has been the best mother that I could have ever had. I wouldn't trade her for nothing in the world. And so shortly, I just want y'all to look at some of these pictures, because I love the mom that God has given me. Mom, happy Mother's Day. I love you with the love of God, and I love you with the love of a son. Love you, Mama. Thank you for everything that you've done. Happy Mother's Day.
She's made like heavens from above. Can't nothing beat my mother's love. Nothing like a 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 mother's love.